my first fish on. Nice fresh chroma. There he goes. There's another one, a couple drifts after that last one. Seems like another good size one. There's the second one landed. Nice chrome hen. And the chartreuse egg sac. Jeez. Come here. There she goes. Trying to hold her up for a picture, but still got a ton of energy. Just hooked a third one out of here. Just lost the first two. There's a whole bunch of snags out there. I gotta try to get them out of there. This thing feels heavy, like real heavy. He doesn't want to move. Oh man, he's taking me right in those trees. Oh, come on. Get out of there. Man, I can't move this thing. Oh, God. I don't think I've moved him yet. can see them out there. And right back out everything I just gained on them. Still going. Well, here's why I couldn't move the thing. Look at the size of this thing. This might be my biggest steelhead ever. Oh my god, that thing's big. That's a big fish. I wish I had someone here to take a picture for me. Look how thick he is across his back. He's got some shoulders. And there goes that beast. Off to get even bigger. Wow, that was awesome. Probably a 15-minute flight on that thing. 6-pound test. Just hooked up again after that monster. 2 casts. Oh, he just broke me off in those trees. Oh well. After that one big steelhead, I don't care if I catch another fish all day. That had to have been my biggest one ever. Broke me off in the tree. Just hooked one in this little pool I came across on the way upstream. That's a nice one. He barely even knows he's hooked yet. I gotta get him out of that heavy current. I knew there had to be one sitting in there. It took probably 15 drifts to get him. Oh man, if he gets me out in that fast water, I'm gonna have to chase him. Another nice, bright, fresh steelhead. Good size. Finally was able to pull him out of that fast water. There he goes. Just hooked another one. Just walked up to the next little run here. Nice current seam on the other side of the current here next to that bank. Another good size fresh steelhead. All chromers today. There you go, buddy. You're going the wrong way. Let me help you out. There you go. Oh, there's one. Just wanted to go reel it in, and he hit it. Coming towards me. That's another big fish. Well, here's the setup I'm using. I'm using a spinning rod today, 10.5 foot light action steelhead rod. I got the float on the main line here, probably fishing about 5 foot deep right now. Split shots evenly spaced down the leader, 6 pound fluorocarbon, and a size 12 hook. Just using egg sacks today. There he is. Come on, stick on this time. Another monster fish. Look at the size of this thing. It's gotta be 10 pounds at least. That is a big fish. Man, tons of big fish out here today. There she goes. That thing's a tank.